Pasta bolognese, pappa.
Jag vet inte ifall det är det.
Some years ago, pappa, you would eat this at work as lunch. So today we're going to be eating baby food because we have a baby with us. We're going to try these, all of these flavors. These are the most like popular ones.
According to me.
We're going to eat them like warm, and then Papa is going to make it not spicy but spicy in the tasty way. So he's going to like take the crude pepper and then he's going to blow off, and then it's going to taste absolutely better.
There's two end goals here. So we're gonna put the
food is important, Papa, to survive. So today we're going to eat it. We're going to start off with the benchmark pasta bolognese, spaghetti and the shotfresh sauce. It's a very good.
Tasty, right? You want some?
No. Yes.
That's the unseasoned.
When I went to the dentist and took my four teeth out because it was too tight in my... Then I only ate this type of food because I didn't have the power to chew.
Now we're gonna season this.
Cease and desist. Yes.
First off.
I want you to cease and desist.
Olive oil. Some butter, oregano.
Organ selling on the black market.
How about some garlic powder?
That's just fucking milk powder, what the fuck?
It's really...
Original.
Original.
Tastes like shit.
There's no salt in it, very good.
You went a little bit over the edge with the garlic powder, not going to lie.
But not that far.
Yes, that far. If you live in Moscow, then buy this. Papa, next one.
Oops. So this is a beef stew. So how about you get a little... Everything gets better with butter. Jesus, some kind of pepper. Ground pepper.
The original. Not good, not bad.
And this is...
What the fuck?
I had too much salt on this.
What the fuck?
Wow!
It was very good.
Next.
So now, which one would you take first?
So, risotto milanese with chicken and pepper, or beef stroganoff, and next risotto milanese.
Yeah.
Boil.
This.
Let's boogie.
Original.
Original.
It's so creamy.
It tastes like
ass.
Corn. Let's go with the seasoned.
Yeah. The beef stew wins.
Papa.
Yes.
Salmone.
Would you like mustard in your salmone?
There we go, Papa.
Are you ready?
I will continue.
Salmon.
It looks like piss and shit.
This could use some dill. This needs some butter.
Some common sense.
This needs some butter. I know.
What is a fish called without eyes?
Okay. Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go.
I can feel the salmon.
We're gonna have complete rankings at the end of the show. Where are you going to? Okay, this is my favorite thing. I like this one.
Ich liebe this one. Are you the big fool?
I'm full.
Big strangers.
A little baby spoon for you.
How about some thyme in this one as well?
That takes so much time.
I want some black pepper.
No. Yes. Papa.
Scheiße. Is this why babies is so retarded? Kinda good.
Seasoning, yeah.
Okay, we want to season one.
This one wins. This is the best baby food that's out there. Now we take the whole seasoned leaderboard. The winner of the
seasoned,
we have the stroganoff beef. Second place is kalops, potato and salmon. Then on fourth we have the risotto, and on the final place we have the pasta bolognese. This is pretty basic. That's why it's so low.
So straight out of the can, the salmon with potato. On the second place, beef stroganoff. Third place, pasta bolognese. Fourth place, beef stew. Last place, risotto milanese.
There we have it. So if you are out to buy food for the weekend and have a luxurious French, very exotic, then definitely buy potato and salmon.
Yeah, for starters, and that's the main course.
If you have time on your hands and if you want to cook, then you should definitely buy the stroganoff with beef. Buy food, eat food, Strasse, guten Tag, hejdå.